This is Valheim quick tip number 10. So if you're trying to get a screenshot of something without the icons and the mini map and stuff on your screen, you can press Control F3 and it'll toggle the hub. That way you don't have any of those icons and stuff on your screen.
Subscribe to the channel, man.